us to do the honors, Tabu, and the Ek Ajnabi Wonder Girl, Rucha Vaidya.
You'll have to open the envelope and tell us who the best actress is.
The best actor female, Rani Mukherjee for Black!
What? Obviously, ladies and gentlemen, best actress of 2005 is hands down Rani Mukherjee for Black.
Firstly, thank you everybody for acknowledging Black and my performance. It's a very special film for me and I can't go away before thanking few people. Firstly, Sanjay, thank you for giving me Michelle. This is the brightest gift you could have ever given me. And you are the light in my career. I love you, Sanjay. And Sangeeta, who taught me the sign language, I couldn't have done even one shot without Sangeeta. Sangeeta, wherever you are, thank you so much for being with me and being patient with me. And also not letting Sanjay okay the take when I used to not do my sign language properly. Thank you, Biroz Wacha from the Helen Keller Institute of the Deaf and Blind, for letting us come into your life and helping us so much with this film. Thank you. Thank you, Mrs. Wacha. Thank you, Ravi. Thank you, Bela. Thank you, Prakash ji. Thank you, Omang. Thank you, because without you all, Black wouldn't have been Black. Thank you, Anshuman, and the entire Birla team for producing a film like Black. Thank you so much. And above all, Amit uncle, I really miss you here today. Thank you for being the best co-star and helping me. Thank you.
Congratulations, Rani Mukherjee, Best Actress, Black.
Rani.
The nominees for Best Actor.